Welcome to Profiles, a show that interviews different people with interesting opinions and experiences. I'm your host, Lorne. I'm with the beautiful lady who's a model, a beauty queen, and she's also in politics.
Katlego Gautsenelelwe, Miss World Tourism Botswana,
2013-2014. Where do you find time to juggle between being a student, being in politics, being a model, and in tribute to pigeons?
I think if you dream of being something, like I want to leave a mark wherever I go, you're supposed to make time for everything, though time is always limited.
We just read about his heritage. How are the preparations so far?
His heritage is a newly established pageant in Botswana. So far, I haven't done yet. I'm still running helter-skelter, but I believe at the end of the day, I'll be able to make it.
So you've been Miss McConnell, Miss InterVarsity, Miss World Tourism Botswana, and now you're into Miss Heritage Botswana. Where do you find the inspiration?
The inspiration I get it from myself. I am my own role model. I tell myself I can do better. I don't believe in giving up, I'm not a quitter. So I want to see myself there. Maybe if I get the world crown, maybe then, I'll just give it a chance.
Where did your journey begin in the world of pageantry?
I grew up as a tomboy. I wasn't really into pageants or beauty or anything to do with beauty. I started with Miss McConnell, and after I took the crown, and then I went on to Miss Tourism. After I won Miss Tourism, then that's when I thought, no, you know, I can do this.
You tweet and Facebook. How do you deal with the negativity from your fans?
We always get negative posts, negative comments from people out there. But one thing that you should tell yourself is you're supposed to use all those negative comments to help build yourself, to be courageous in everything. Mm-hmm. Whenever you get anything negative, build yourself on it. It helps us grow.
How's your involvement in politics contributing to your overall success?
I actually believe that when I grew up, I wanted to be a leader because it's in me. I want to lead people, and to lead people, it starts at a very tender age. You know, that's why I'm into politics. I want to know how things are run in the country. I want to know how everything is done. That's why I take that responsibility to be in politics. That's how I grew myself to be in such. I associate myself with people who deal with such kind of things.
What goes through your mind when you get on the ramp?
Every time I'm on the ramp, actually, that's one of my, I get very excited when I'm on stage. Like, I get fulfilled, everything. I feel like I own this world. I feel like I'm a queen, and I feel like I own the place and everything. So every time I'm there, I feel like I'm this woman who can empower each and every young girl out there.
What is it that you like and you don't like about the beauty pageant in Botswana?
Firstly, I would say, what I don't like about the pageant industry here in Botswana is that I think most of the people or most of the organizers better who take part in such activities are more into benefiting from them rather than grooming or polishing the raw talent that we have here in home. And what I like about the pageant industry here is that the girls or rather young ladies who take part in this beauty pageants, they are always willing, they are patient, they have this passion, they want to do it. Regardless of what happens, regardless of the ill treatment they get or the negativity, regardless they don't get any support from the parents or from the people out there, they still do it. That's what I love about it.
What's your dream project?
My dream project is to someday work on a project about Botswana's heritage, because if you look at things now, there's a lot of technology, and most of the growing generation right now, they don't know anything about Botswana's heritage. I want to someday have a documentary on Botswana's heritage.
How do you give back to the community?
Giving back to the community does not only mean you're supposed to be providing blankets or anything to the community. You can give back to the community by actually loving, motivating people, helping people grow, helping people realize their talents, help people become better people in life. That's how I give back to the community.
Mm-hmm. So you have a motto in your life?
I have a lot of mottos, but for now I can just say, forget about this guy, you are the limit.
Any advice you'd like to give to young girls who wants to be like you?
Don't dream about being somebody else. Dream about you being the person that you want to be. Don't do anything because maybe you are tempted or anything. Do things that you want to do. If you want to be a beauty queen, make sure that you research on it, you work on it. Everything that you want to gain is something that you're supposed to search for. Don't just wake up and see and think that you can be great if you don't work hard for it. Mm-hmm. Determination, perseverance, self-belief, self-respect, dignity, it takes you there.
Mm, well said. Thank you for being in Profiles.
Thank you for having me.
That was the lovely Katlego Gautsenile, Miss World Tourism 2019-2014. We wish her all the best.